canine of Hampton Roads, and I'm here with Nova. She is a six-month-old husky German Shepherd mix, and does she have a lot of energy? She's a great little pup, and the owner has complained of her kind of jumping around, pulling like crazy on the leash. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here. That's a good girl. Come here. Kind of like she's doing right now. Not really listening. Not really coming. Just kind of doing whatever a puppy would do. So we're going to be working with her for a couple of weeks. Basic obedience. All of our commands. And we're going to be getting her around distractions. Let's see how she can do with some commands right now. Nova, come. Nova, come. Nova, come. Nope. Nova, sit. Whoa. Hi, baby.
Hi.
Nova, sit. Nova, down. No. Okay. Okay. Nova, heel. Nova, heel. There we go. Nope. All right. Well, we don't really have anything yet. We're going to be working with her, and I cannot wait for you guys to see her in just a couple of weeks. See you then.
My name is Joey. This is Nova. We decided to do the board and train program just because we knew that she'd grow up to be kind of a bigger dog, and as a husky, German Shepherd, she'd have a lot of energy, and we wanted to make sure she was well trained so she didn't go off the rails or, you know, go crazy, run to the road, bite someone, anything like that. Not that we think she's aggressive, but just to be safe.
I'm Taylor. I would say our favorite part of this is just having her listen to us more and having more control over commands with her, because before she came for the training, we had very little to none control of her, and especially just out in public with jumping up on people and to running off. Now we can walk with her by our side, and you know, she stays with us. We can tell her to sit, come, everything, and she's still super lovely.
Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.